6 pugs had trained until the new one came.
Damn.
It's a lot of pugs.
It's a lot of fucking pugs. It's a pile of pugs. It's a plethora of pugs.
A plethora of pugs.
That's right. It's a pug plethora. PP.
It's a lot of pugs.
It's a fucking lot of pugs.
And now they're all out of control because of that one.
That one little fucking shit.
What do you do?
What do you do? I'd kick that pug to the curb. Find that pug a new home. See you later, pug. God. What I would do is train that problem pug up first and then possibly slowly retrain the rest of them. But all it takes is one pug to fuck up a pile of pugs.
Mm.
So always remember that. Always remember that. That's something you should be passing down to your children and your grandchildren.
What do you call a group of pugs? Like a flock of geese? It's a gaggle of geese.
It's a gaggle of geese.
What is a pack of pugs?
Pack of pugs. Why did it have to be a P, though?
Well, it's a P word.
You're looking for a pack. You're thinking about a P word. Why can't it be something else?
But pack is the perfect
word. Use a T word to describe a pack of pugs.
A trifecta.
That would be 3.
Shit.
Yeah.
Why can't it just be pack? It's perfect.
Right.
A perfect pack of pugs.
Perfect. The PPP. It's the PPP.
Anyway.
A perfect pack of pugs pissing politely.
Pissing their owners off.
Right. Next.